What's going on, everybody? So you guys bought a brand new PS5 controller. You're like, why is it not syncing up? I got it hooked up. What do? You press the PS button. You see it light up. You think it's automatically synced. It is not synced. So what do we do to get it synced? What's going on, everybody? Jackknife Finnegan coming at you once again with another PlayStation 5 tutorial video. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, and don't forget to hit that post notification bell so you do not miss an update, upload, or a live stream. So let's get these brand new PS5 controllers synced up to the PlayStation 5 system. Use the controller that's already connected to your PlayStation. Press the PS5 button. It's going to turn on your system. As soon as your system turns on, we are going to show you how to sync it up. System is on. Take your USB cable, plug it into your brand new controller. As you can see, it's starting to charge up. Therefore, it is now synced. But press the PS button to make sure. As soon as you press your PS button, this screen will pop up. A new version of a wireless controller, and you're going to need to update it now. And once you update it, that controller will be synced to your PS5. If this video helped you guys out, please leave a like. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. And don't forget to hit that post notification bell so you do not miss an update, upload, or a live stream. With that being said, I hope you guys have a great day. I'm out of here. Peace!